How's everybody doing? Here I have a 2019 Audi Q5 Quattro. We got a reverse light out. So to change the reverse light, I believe it's a T25. I've got my long extension up in there. I think I am on it. And I got a T25 on it. Now, I could not use that T25, or at least I couldn't get it on there. So now I got a long shank one in there. So, yeah. Grade A. Also has a cord
here. And I want something else done too. I don't know what it is. Where are you guys going? What?
Hold that.
If we're all here, then you can't be here. You can't leave.
Bye.
Love you. Bye. Stinking bumps.
I can't tell if that or not. There we go.
Yeah. Jesus. Oh, no, that was your bit. That's one long screw, buddy.
Okay. So.
Right here is the screw right there in that little red thing, and it is a T25. You don't have to worry about the screw falling out, it don't look like. Awesome. So and then it just goes, your extension just kind of goes right up in that little cutout right there. Take out your bulb holder there, and the bulb number is 921. Pull that out, put that in, snap that back in there. Let me go. Hey. Hey, will you check my reverse light one more time, please? Thank you, sir. Well, it's working now. Oh, don't back up. Yeah, don't back up, bro. I'm right here, bro. I'm right here, bro. I'm wondering if it was a loose connection, because it... Yeah. Okay, so it's in there. So I might need to take that out and clean them contacts or something. Or bend them out a little. Bend them out a little bit or something.
Everybody's so fond of their hobbies. I think crap.
Hold that for me.
It's hard to do this with one hand and the chin.
Man, it's working now.
Look, when I do that, it quits, but. That's a good spot. Alright, it's working. So now, you just put it back in. Alright, you can put it in park.
See if I can get a view of this screw for you.
Can you shut it up?
See that red tit up in there? That's what you're going after, that redness. There it is. Right there. Okay. So, we're going to sneak this back up in there. Let me see what I'm actually doing here. What I'm trying to go into or whatever. Okay, there's a... There's a screw hole right there. Right there.
that screw hole is what you got to get it to go in. And then it comes up through right here where that red dot is. The screw comes through there. So we're gonna try it one more time. I'm definitely gonna have two hands because I need to put a little pry bar in right here, pry out on the bumper so my extension goes up in there straight. So it kind of angles to the left a little bit. Okay.
Just the sole so far, and then we got a Ford Escape with a valve cover gasket and a coolant temperature sensor.
Oh, I feel it tightening. Oh, yeah. A little long-winded.
That way you can actually get on.
All right. All right, well, that's it, folks. It kind of angles to the left a little bit and in. But that is how you change a reverse light bulb. Sorry for the horrible camera work. What's up, Thunder? All right, we have both reverse lights. All right, thanks, brother. You all have a great day.